This weekend is the 8th year of the Festival of Light. Fantastic events going on around the town, 6 foot high tulips in St. Peter's Gardens. We've got acrobats 100 feet in the air this evening, and it's good family entertainment. We've put Huddersfield firmly on the map with lots of things done by the council in partnership with business, and the Festival of Light is one of those events that has grown in volume each year, and this year we're expecting in excess of 25,000 visitors. I'm very proud of events like this. Our staff have worked flat out for the best part of 6 months to organise events like this. Kirklees Local TV is in its infancy. It's a project that we're very proud to have here in Kirklees. I know the organisers very well. I've worked with them for over 2 decades, and we wish them every success in the future. To all those who celebrated Eid and Diwali, a happy Eid and Diwali, and a great New Year and Christmas if you're celebrating that too.